Into this building, you brought your burdens, brought your pain, but I have a message for you today, that when you leave here, you won't be the same. I know that this week is gonna be better. So you tell me that you've been to your physician and look at you, there's been no change in your condition, but reach out the master's throne. There's healing for your mind, oh, your body and oh, your soul. Oh, yes, it will. Oh, God can heal you. Yeah. God can heal. He can heal. For those of you that have been infected, we pray for healing. He can mend. He can mend your brokenness. He can heal. He has the miracle. He can meet your needs. Won't you trust him? Oh, when you weary see. Listen, God knows, he knows about your situation, but with every test and every trial, there is a revelation that God is able to supply. Healing in his hand, say, God can heal, God can deliver, he will deliver you this week, say, he can mend, God will mend your brokenness, he has a miracle, he can meet your need. You leave this building, my prayer for everyone in here this week is that you have your healing. When God wants a miracle to meet your need, go tell the world, one of your diseases. He has healed. He has delivered. I know he has delivered, yeah. He has mended your brokenness. He has a miracle. He can meet your need. receive.